Michelle Knight. This is the astrological update for Aquarius for the week starting the 25th of March. Now, this week is a profound week indeed, and that's because the very intense spiritual energy that transformed all of us and shifted all of us and each of us individually that happened in December is coming back for a second whirlwind round. And to be honest, I can't really call it on how it's going to affect you. I can say it's possibly to do with your work and career and deep issues within yourself about work and career on the 31st. But either way, you have to look back to December and how you were feeling and what was going on for you that you felt changed and shifted and hopefully healed and grew, because it's coming back again to do a bit more work. Hopefully it'll be pleasurable, but you never know. Even if it's a roller coaster, probably for your greater good. I would imagine it's for your greater good, and it will be a revelation. So just listen to your feelings. Don't overreact to things, but understand that you have transformed. Your soul has already grown, and you can handle things differently. There's a full moon on the 27th, which is very emotional for you, but you're getting excited about expanding and spreading your wings. And actually, it might not be in the conventional way. It might just be you're thinking about expanding your emotional self and you're opening up to new ways of being in an emotional sense. We then have the energy I was talking about last week, which is all that full-on energy where you're feeling able to communicate more, and that Venus is helping you communicate in relationships, and Uranus is bringing unexpected relationships, unexpected communication, possibly in relationships, and also the Sun. And then we have, excuse me sniffing, I've still got that cold. And then we have our Moon-Saturn conjunction, where you're really committing to a job. Hooray, it's probably a job that's around, and you're like, yes, I know what I want, and you're going to go for it. And because of that, or not because of that, during that, you're going to feel much more secure in the way that you communicate. Then we have that double yod on the 31st, and you are expanding, you are transforming, you are filled with knowledge. I mean, it might not hit you straight away. It might take a few weeks to actually sink in whatever profound change this is bringing. But ultimately, you are opening to the next level of your journey here on Earth. It's that deep. And we end the week with a Sun and Venus conjunct in your position of communication. So you're communicating from your heart, from your love. You're understanding that it's easier to communicate from your heart. And it's squaring Pluto. It's almost like you feel there's a transformation coming in the way that you've seen things spiritually. There may be some kind of enlightenment coming to you, but it's something that you're possibly not prepared for. Interesting. Or it's a change in your belief system. But it's deep. Let me know what happens. Take care, and I'll speak to you soon.